Hey everybody, it's Miss Vanita over here. Just reminding you that getting close to school time, make sure you go out and get a planner. If they're at the Dollar Tree, you can get a planner from Dollar Tree, or you can print one out on the computer. If all else fails, you can go ahead and make your own with a ruler or a folded up piece of paper to make the line straight and your pencil. This way that you are prepared for any assignments coming up, any tests, and you know ahead of time so you can see it, you can put it on your wall, you can, if you have a desk, you can post it on your desk, just to stay organized for the upcoming year. And also, make sure that you have one subject notebooks of some sort, one for each subject, so science, math, social studies, English, so you can keep organized. And if you can't find the one subject notebooks, you can always use composition book. All right. Good morning, this is Miss Tanisha. Don't forget when you're doing your filling out your assignments and using your agenda book to use bright colors so they can pop out of you so that you don't forget your assignment. Also, another thing, while we're on this break, do not forget to read. Reading is fundamental. Thank you.